Keep those hands where I can see them.